You can choose an existing PowerShell script to run during the run of the workflow. Stop workflow on error will stop the workflow if an error is encountered, so placement of the step within the workflow sequence must be considered. You can also add a new script to the collection. Just name your script. Next, choose an environment for it to apply to. Notice that scripts can only apply to local environments. Not validate your scripts, so be sure that you test them first in a non-production environment.